I'm Marquis Mapp for Smart Trend News. Apple has submitted orders for millions of units of Qualcomm CDMA chipsets for a Verizon iPhone run due in December, TechCrunch reports, citing sources with knowledge of the situation. This leads the website to believe that Verizon will be selling an iPhone this coming January. I'm Marquis Mapp for Smart Trend News. For more news and market analysis, please visit us at our website, TradeTheTrend.com, and subscribe to our YouTube channel, Trade the Trend.